one more area where one needs direction is delegation. When should one delegate and when should one not delegate? What is your opinion?
Yeah, I think that is a very valid question nowadays. Delegation is an art. Okay, what to delegate, what not to delegate. I think we should delegate responsibilities and not jobs. When I give some work to Fareed, I just tell him what to do. Let him figure out how to do it. Google uncle hai na. But the moment I get into micromanagement, ki aisa karna hai, waisa karna hai, then that is wrong leadership. Okay, then I'm hampering his growth. In the process of finding out how to do it, he's going to explore many other things. And that will give him a sense of achievement. Ye maine khud scratch se kiya hai. And this is especially very important where we are in a knowledge working era. It's not an industrial era anymore where the task delegated doesn't have any clear boundaries now. You know, ye hai khatam karna hai, like a machine operator. Bottle dalna hai, ye switch dabana hai, bottle yahan se bahar. That was the industrial. Now it's knowledge workers age. Where this ye problem hai, isko solve karna hai. Kaise karna hai, wo tu dekh. Tu Google kar, tu kisi ko phone laga, I don't care. Right? And that is the whole fun. Entrepreneurship is all about solving problems. And when you start enjoying the process of solving problems, no, that's the sign of a successful entrepreneur.